I'm a former celebrity in a minimum wage job. This is how the cast of Different Strokes feels all day, every day. This awful. They must feel awful. The live ones must feel awful.
Come on, it's not that bad, okay? I got a shitty job, and I assure you, I'm quite content.
Excuse me. I'm sorry to bother you, but my son and I couldn't help but admire your teddy bear.
Oh, thank you.
Thanks.
Yeah, I'm Donny. This is Robert. I have to say I've been following you ever since I was a young boy, and I remember seeing you on the Carson show. You were just wonderful.
Oh, yeah, that was a weird interview. Ed thought I was Alf, and he kept muttering anti-Semitic comments.
Hey,
thought Alf was Jewish for some reason.
Have you ever considered selling the bear?
What? Excuse me?
I want it.
Hey, I'm not an it, pal. I'm a he, all right?
I'm sorry, little guy, but my bear isn't for sale. See, I've had him since I was about your age. He's very, very special to me.
Stand up straight when you're talking to me.
Why the fuck would he say that?
Sorry, you know, you really shouldn't swear in front of children. Look, we're very interested in the bear. If you want to make some sort of arrangement, here's my address and phone number. And you can call me anytime, okay?
Will do. Look, here it goes, in the really important pocket for really important stuff. Okay? Okay.
Okay.
See you later.
Okay, come on, Robert.
Take it easy.
What the fuck?
Can you imagine what that little shit would do to me?
I can totally see him just taking you down to the basement and really slowly de-limbing you while singing some creepy Victorian nursery rhyme. Oh, my little sixpence, my pretty little
sixpence.
I love my sixpence.
Stop it. Fuck. Why you gotta take it to that place? You just took it to a very... Now it's real. Now it's a real thing.
Come on. Take it easy.
All right, look, let's just find a better place to get stoned.
I guess this is it, huh?
Yeah. Yeah, I guess so.
First night on your own.
Yeah, first night in my beautiful new apartment.
Well, it'll be great when it's furnished.
Yeah, and the guy said it ain't hardly had no murders in it, so that's good.
Okay, so if you need anything.
Yeah, I know. Don't worry, Johnny. I'll be fine.
I know you will. All right.
There.
Hey.
Hi. Listen, I just want to say thank you. I know what you did with Ted wasn't easy, and I just want you to know that I love you for it, and I think it's a new beginning for our relationship.
Hey, anything for you. I mean, this is all part of the new grown-up adult John Bennett, so you better get used to him.
Really? Well, no. I don't have to be at work for another 20 minutes, so...
Well, that's perfect. Because I'm only gonna need one.
You know what my favorite thing about you is? That even after 4 years, you can still surprise me. Right? To step up and change such a huge part of your life just to make your girlfriend happier. I guess most guys wouldn't do that.
Well, most guys don't have you to motivate them.
I know I'm not a talking. talking teddy bear, but at least you didn't have to make a magical wish to get me.
How do you know?
Oh, got a Flash Gordon ray gun? Are you just happy to see me?